In this question, it is given that the pollen cone